I lived with cancer for 11 years. This is my first clean year. And I was given 6 months twice. I was told I would never be in remission, and I'm still here. And so much of that is about the accessibility of this practice, and that regardless of the state of body, mind, or spirit, you can be in it and in it fully. Yoga was built out of peace, and the idea, the premise that regardless of what you believe, regardless of what label you put on it, that it's accessible to you. No matter how old you are, how fit you are, whether you're sick or injured, if you come into a practice where you know someone is fully, completely living in their honest space and teaching, there's this amazing give and take of laughter, of crying, of all of it. It's awesome. It's like a good movie. If you go into a practice and you know that it's false or put on, you feel that as well. You don't feel that they're receptive. You don't feel allowed to sort of spill what you need to spill on your mat. It becomes very competitive and comparative rather than, you know, what it needs to be, which is processing. Not only do I believe that the movement of the practice, being upside down every day and flushing this space that was riddled with cancer with fresh blood and oxygen and life, made a huge difference. I truly believe that. And the sit time kept me from literally going crazy. And in fact, it's been proven now in medical studies that on a cellular level, cancer especially, that meditation is changing the chemistry of cancer cells. So meditation is healing cancer, is curing, some are saying, cancer, which is absolutely crazy amazing. What's so amazing through all of that is that the blessings in those challenges that we go through are absolutely incredible. I'm a different person. I'm a better person. I'm a stronger person. I know that my place here is to always share my story. Everyone has a story. No one gets to corner the market on suffering or sadness or challenge. I think when we're given permission to process that or say it out loud or spill it out on our mat, whether that's tears or laughter or movement, sweat, whatever, that it makes a difference in the process of our healing, mentally as well as physically.